Jason Shepherd has the power with the people in the midst of them right now. And if working and talking with Mo Longy weren't enough of a height and size discrepancy compared to Jason,
yeah,
let's just do it again with Sarah Hamson, who is a little bit taller than Jason.
Tall, yeah.
Shep, take it away, man.
Yeah, I'm picking athletes that make me seem as short as possible to do these interviews. First off, you know, I would say, you know, you and I probably are matching with our SPF today. I'm at an SPF 50. What's your SPF today?
Staying in the shade exclusively until you pulled me out.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, I did pull her out of the shade. Now, you certainly, the Hamson family is no stranger to BYU athletics. You guys know the power of BYU fans. When you look around and see a crowd like this, what do you think?
I just am amazed at how awesome and people are and how supportive they are. And they just come out from all over. Like, people come from hours away to just say hi. It's awesome.
So now you are the reigning West Coast Conference Women's Basketball Defensive Player of the Year. What did that mean to you? And what do those type of accolades do for you as a player?
That was just really awesome that I could be honored with that award. It just shows credit to my team on how great they are at helping, like, funnel the defense into me and stuff. And it's just, I'm trying to break records here. Outdo my sister. We'll see. I don't know. She's amazing.
Well, I mean, you're obviously a two-sport star. You play basketball. You play volleyball. I mean, this is a very busy fall for you. When you get to fall, how crazy do things get for you?
Oh, I have to schedule every minute of my day. I have to schedule out, like, eating time and sleeping time and study time. And if something takes longer than I plan, then life falls apart a little.
All right, Sarah, we'll let you get back into the shade and back to the peeps. Thanks for the time.
Thank you.